Before I pray, I just want to say one thing to the Masons out there, the ones listening, the one that's been tried it, the one that's in it and don't know what they're in. Just ask God, say, God, anything that's in this is not like you, please show it to me. And God will show you. God will show you. God will show you. But I'm going to pray right now. Father, we just thank you. We magnify you and we glorify you and we lift you up. And Father, you orchestrated this thing. God is from your heart. Now, Lord, right now in the name of Jesus, God, I just lift up each and every person, God, that's involved in masonry, secret organization, fraternities, sororities. Now, Father, just thank you right now in the name of every God that will hover over their heads, God. I thank you that we're bounding right now. We bind you right now. Now, Father, every curse spoken, every self-inflicted curse right now, every curse spoken out of their mouths against their own body, against their family, against their wives, against their children, God, and even against their sons and daughters, I thank you right now, God, we break those curses right now, God. Every obligation, every oath, God, and every demon that's assigned against them, once they open up themselves, God, I break it up right now. Now, every sickness right now, every heart problem, every problem with sugar diabetes, every problem with kidney failure, every problem when they got pancreas failure, every problem with their liver right now, fail, every heart attack right now, every aneurysm, every stroke right now, and all forms of cancer, every rebellious cell that have a legal right, I bind you right now in the name of Jesus, and you cannot transfer, and I command for you to leave off their heads, their wives' heads, their children's heads. Oh God, just thank you right now in the name. I thank you for another level of light, God, your light, God. I bind up to every false God right now in the name of Jesus. Every God, every false God, every false Christ, every false Messiah, everything right now that will come up against their mind, I break it off them right now in the name of Jesus right now. Now, God, I just thank you right now. You get to dig deep down on the inside of their hearts, God. Every deep root of fear. Oh, God, I break fear right now. Fear of the night. Fear of the dark. I thank you right now in the name of Jesus.
And Father, in the name of Jesus, because Jacksonville, Florida is the headquarters for the Masonic Lodges, in the name of Jesus, we break the power of the principality over this region right now. We curse you to the root in the name of Jesus. And we pull down your stronghold to every building that's been dedicated Masonically, going all the way up to Washington, D.C., coming all the way down to Florida. We break the power of those demonic designs, every topping off party in the buildings that are dedicated Masonically. Oh God, we break the power of spiritual wickedness in high places. And we see that Jesus is Lord. And because we are the first coast, let it start here. Let men and women of God begin to renounce this unknown altar, this unknown God, these deities, in the name of Jesus. I break the curse of Nimrod, where he tried to build a tower unto heaven. And we break the power of those Babylonian towers that will be built by secret organizations behind the scene. Oh God, everything that's hid, you say that it will no longer be secret, but it will be manifested. It will be rendered apparent. It will be made clear. It will be declared. It will be shown. And I bind the spirit of Pan. I bind the spirit of pandemonium right now in the name of the capital of hell, in Jesus' name. I bind panic attack. Those right now that are listening, God is delivering you from panic attack right now. I bind fast heart rate right now, shortness of breath in the name of Jesus, anxiety, every anxious demon, be removed from over their head. Put your hands on those radio sets right now. You've been deceived by the enemy, and God wants to show you the light and show you the truth in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, if you're listening out there, you can call in 904-358-5001. I promise you, we'll pray with you. We'll love on you. We'll pray with you, but we ain't gonna play with you, because this is a real thing. Heaven and hell stand at attention today. And you've got to make a choice. Make the right choice. And not only will you serve eternity, spend eternity with God, but no longer will you be tormented by the secret. The power of the secret is broken from over your children. It's broken from your career. It's broken from your finances. It's broken from your health. You will not be buried in a casket with a lie. because masons pay for your funeral, but they can't get you in heaven. In the name of Jesus, and every demonic apron, we break the curses of it right now. In Jesus' name. Come on, stand up and worship the Lord.